San Francisco on my way to the hotel. I just landed and look at my card. There we go, NFL. Yay! Here in town for Super Bowl 50 festivities. I just landed. No, I'm not driving. I just got off the plane, left the house at about 5 a.m. and now it's, I don't know, it's about 10:45 West Coast time. And I am so fired up and excited, hello Mr. Glick, to spend some time here in San Francisco celebrating the 50th anniversary, welcoming partners and board members who work with us at Gen Youth and support Fuel Up to Play 60. And hopefully celebrating a very, very awesome. Thank you so much. I was just writing a little bit of a story on the plane about all the craziness in my past life, and I was writing down some Morgan Stanley anecdotes. I miss my Morgan Stanley days and still have many friends there. Thank you so much. And hi, Patty. I see you. Can't wait to see you next week. Anyhow, so here I am. And you're like getting tired of that. Do you want to maybe I need to figure out, you know, someday I will learn how to do Periscope and turn the, here we go. Oh, okay. I look dreadful. I am going to work on this at some point. This is whew. Okay. I will look better and not so tired. This is what I look like with no makeup on. Hi everybody. I hope you still love me. Anyhow, so we're here in town and I am actually, headed to a lunch right away. So I'm gonna drop off my bags, head to a lunch, and then before we begin hosting and attending what will be a really super cool NFL Women's Summit for the first time ever, I am gonna see two friends of mine who I've known for about 20-25 years in my Wall Street days. So excited to see them tonight and play and see a little bit of San Francisco. And then literally it is going to be wall to wall for every minute from essentially tomorrow morning through Monday. And I am going, oh, I love those football little guys. How'd you do that? That's so cool. I need to figure out how to do that. Oops. Anyhow, I love the hearts. So I'm gonna share all the behind the scenes chaos and craziness. I hope you will join me for the ride. I promise it'll be lots of fun. And I just want you to know, because I tweeted a moment ago, so I saw David Deal, he was on my plane, and this just goes to show you. And he, oh my gosh, he's huge. So as soon as I got off the plane, I looked up the stats on him. So 6'5", 305 pounds. Whoa. But the best part is he's a two-time Super Bowl winner for, yes, the New York Giants, my hometown team. Anyhow, though he was the first, I hope, of many exciting people that I get to see. I am as much of a kid in a candy shop as any kid in San Francisco. I'm so excited to meet new people, explore new things, meet all kinds of players. Go Blue. That's right, babe. And okay, I love the Jets too. I love every team because I'm blessed to work with them all. And we are so, so happy for the Denver Broncos and the Carolina Panthers because they are two incredible citizens in their community, phenomenal supporters of Fuel Up to Play 60. And so people keep saying, who are you rooting for? And it's next to impossible to do that because they're both just the most incredible citizens in the community. So I'm rooting for them both. And I will bring you some behind the scenes when I start to hit the road and show you some of the sights and hopefully show you some players along the way as we venture over the next couple days. So don't forget me, tune in, and I hope you are as pumped and excited about Super Bowl Sunday as I am. There's nothing better. Bye.